When you hear of an active shooter situation, you may picture police as the only ones on scene. But paramedics play a huge role when it comes to saving lives. And Belvedere Fire Department wants to make sure its paramedics are protected when handling a dangerous call. 13 News reporter Lauren Baker shows us how.
When the Belvedere Fire Department hears this sound,
Belvedere Station 1.
They jump into action. And when they have to make quick decisions, they want to make sure they're geared up in the best way.
It's been way too long has the fire departments in our nation had to be staged in areas away from the incident.
Those incidents are active shooter and mass shootings. Paramedics are tasked with saving the lives of victims, but without proper protection, they can only get so close without risking their own lives. That's why the fire department is requesting 4 additional sets of ballistic gear. Chief Al Heiser says this type of gear can help paramedics save lives more quickly and safely.
I want to be as proactive as a department can possibly be. And this is one of the things that one of the tasks that is being asked of fire departments throughout the nation.
The department already has 4 sets at the station, but it needs 8 sets because that's how many paramedics are on staff at all times.
I think it'll help us because there will be more people that will be able to help in an instance like that.
The firefighters say mass shootings and active shooter situations in other small communities like Belvedere made them realize situations like these could happen at home.
I think we're finding out that, you know, the small town USA isn't safe from it anymore either. You know, it can happen anywhere from a metropolitan area to, you know, your tiny small town.
And if Belvedere ever faced the unthinkable, he says the gear will make sure paramedics don't have to think twice about their safety. For your 13 Weather Authority, Lauren Baker, 13 News.
And the 4 sets of gear would cost $3,000 and would come out of the Belvedere Fire Department's equipment budget.